Hi, I'm Rob Parsons, Practice Director for Network and Integrated Security here at Insight. Today, I have with me Mike Moore, Practice Development Manager. There are a number of areas that public organizations are really trying to address with wireless today, some in response to the pandemic and some just responding to needs of their communities. Can you talk about a few of those use cases that they're working through?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like you mentioned with the pandemic and work from home and having remote schooling, that's obviously been a huge area of focus. I mean, there's a lot of federal funding and things like that that support these initiatives, the CARES Act, the Rural Broadband Initiative, just getting connectivity to underserved communities to provide that remote school experience so they can get on and video chat with their teachers, submit their assignments. But more than that, even just teleworkers. I mean, if you think of all the enterprise folks who are working from home now, not everyone has a reliable internet connection. So these wireless technologies have really paved the way to provide that type of connectivity, especially in underserved communities. So, I mean, pandemic really just started it off, getting outdoor Wi-Fi and connectivity to mobile testing stations so that they could input all the data they need to for pandemic response, but then also spinning up hotspots, whether you stood up a Wi-Fi on a bus that can move around the towns, or even the more advanced solutions like CBRS, where they're standing up private LTE networks. And right now that's 4G type hardware, but it positions them for a 5G future where we've got better access, faster speeds, and really opens the door from that pandemic response and that digital divide, and positions a city or a municipality to leverage smart city capabilities in the future. So, I mean, use cases like tracking your transit systems, even waste containers if they're full or not, so you can avoid a garbage truck hitting that route that day to save fuel efficiencies, things like that. I mean, the use cases for these technologies are really endless, and it really started with this need that we had this year, but expands way beyond into the future for what we can do.